Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Azar and Arez. Today we'll be doing an audio installation. Our customer have this sound system. It's no longer. Sorry, it's a manual system. I forgot to put the guy into motion. So. The sound system is not working, as you can see, it's powered and it's not working. So we'll be replacing it with an audio, with an MP3 player FM caster. This does not use CD. Basically, stay tuned and watch to the end. We have removed the car stereo. As you can see, the wiring and they are different. This is quite different from the back here. You can see what we have. This is quite different from what we have here. So we have similar wiring harness. So what I'm going to do, I'm first of all going to work on the wiring harness. Then when I'm done, I'll let us know. It's very easy, just do a color match. And that's all, it's as simple as that. So I've removed the old harness. I've connected the new harness. So it's just simply, I've plugged. So we are going to do that now. See if you take a good look. I don't know if the camera can. It's ready. The antenna wire for this car. The old one, there was no antenna wire. Okay, the antenna wire not in. Not in. Where is it? The brightness of this That's power return. So let's see power on. Got in the radio station. Okay, those speakers. What happened? Those speakers are not working. Your speakers don't need to talk. Please let me confirm the speakers. Now I've finished all the wiring, I tidy up. Initially there was a short circuit in one of the speaker channels which I've sorted out. So this is Azar and Arez Auto. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.